here today in the Highlands in Louisville, Kentucky, where the Root Brothers Band is about to perform their 20th anniversary and reunion show. It's going to be great, so stick around.
We appreciate all the Root Brothers fans coming out tonight to help us bring in this 20th anniversary. We've been together. It's been long, it's been fun. We've met a lot of people along the way, so we want y'all to enjoy yourselves as much as we do.
Yeah. Welcome to Barn Party USA with the Reed Brothers Band. We're headed to find interesting people, beautiful places, and great music videos, plus a special segment from entertainment reporter Crystal with guests from the entertainment and music business in and around Louisville, Kentucky. So sit back and get ready for some great music, some great guests, and some great places to visit on Barn Party USA.
Live at Rick Pizza on Dixie Highway.
We're here at 4th Street Live today.
Folks, get ready to watch the Reed Brothers Band. Don't move.
Coming to you live from the State Fair.
Mom's Music welcomes Barn Party USA and the Reed Brothers.
You know, the bottom line is honestly, this is all I know is the music business. I mean, it's right. All I've ever done. So all things that I come up with is usually based around music.
We're out here at Kentucky Kingdom.
The doo-wop shop.
I actually was renting PA systems and guitars and amps and those stuff out of my mom's basement when I was 15.
Hi, I'm Wayne Young with the Louisville Legends.
The new Reed Brothers Band single, Dixie Highway.
Pays tribute to some of the people, the places, and the music that spread throughout Kentucky and Indiana.
I would like to welcome to the fair the Reed Brothers Band and Barn Party USA.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Belfast, Maine.
We're headed out of Phoenix Hill Tavern to watch Fire Department's 25th anniversary show.
Barn Party welcomes Barn Party USA! Woo! Woo!
Don't head on.
We're at Sound and Music.
Well, it's the people, really. Yeah. I think the people themselves are really what makes me stay in it. Most friendliest people you can meet. I think that's what makes the shop, really.
As you can see, we're here at Spectators tonight. We're going to be talking to Mo Bear.
And whether it's, you know, 30 minutes on Saturday night.
Professional Musician Center.
That violin, that's actually my uncle. He got me into music.
Gave me that violin on his deathbed.
Yeah.
Man, that
exact
is nice.
Moment I became a musician right there.
Barn Party USA!